game, and he showed us that world-class speed you spoke of.
Here they are in the power play. Nyquist, Larkin, thrown in front, redirected, and scores! That puck glanced.
And he is a butterfly goaltender, and he's got a nice, flat butterfly.
Here's a spin move, and Bertuzzi scores!
Right, pulled back in by Cromwell, coming for the goal! They score! Bertuzzi!
Swung to Claire around. Chalofsky now in back of the goal. Looks in front of the net. Bertuzzi scores!
Wow.
Tyler Bertuzzi!
Put in against Nugent Hopkins. Gets it to Larkin. Now to Nyquist. Nyquist to Larkin. Sharp angle shot. Rebound in front. Bertuzzi scores! Tyler Bertuzzi!
And then he went cold after that on the power play. Mike, he never did get to 20, but nonetheless.
Shot
to
Larkin. Scores!
Bertuzzi.
Jensen let it go and it changed direction in front with Bertuzzi.
Got it up to Bertuzzi, then on for Glendening. Wants to get across the line, but Bertuzzi will carry further and changes from the bench. Making the drive is Green. Headed to the slot. Glendening, a shot. Rebound. Score! Bertuzzi! On the deflection, and Allen able to kick it aside.
Maybe Glendening got a piece of that, but the Blues have done a great job of just getting that puck out of their zone.
And score! Bertuzzi! Again, a fortunate bounce!
The edge into the offense for a lot of good reasons right now, and I think the game is in a really good place because of it.
Here's Green, put it toward the goal, they score! Bertuzzi went to the front of the net along with Rasmussen.
Draw won by Larkin. Nyquist couldn't collect the pass from Erickson, but it came right back to him again. Back in front, scores! Bertuzzi!
Back to the line it comes for Green in his second game back since missing 14. Larkin to Nyquist. Through it, three scores! Wow, what happened last night to Detroit happens on this night. Dylan Larkin played just under 15 through two. Tip, good save. Bertuzzi got a piece of that, and Dubnyk made the save with his left pad. Throwing in front again, they score! This could be Bertuzzi again with two. Hronik with a shot, saved by Dubnyk. Bertuzzi went for the rebound and then interfered with was Nyquist. Bertuzzi again in front. He scores! A hat trick! The first in the career!
At the Wells Fargo Center.
But here's a turnover. Bertuzzi in front and he scores!
Hronik with a long shot. They score! Bertuzzi tipped it out front.
With the little button.
Out of the corner came Athanasiou for Bowie, tipped it, but they score! Bowie let it go, and Bertuzzi gets the goal! Cronwall again, Mantha far side. Mantha ready to fire, didn't. Put it in front of the goal, they score! Bertuzzi gets his first goal in 10 games! Dahlin, now Reinhardt, swings it wide. Olofsson in. That shot went high and off the glass. Hirose's got it.
Open her up, boys.
Hirose delays, to Kaiser Kroft, Bertuzzi, he scores! Tyler Bertuzzi wins it for Detroit!
Oh! Trying to get one here with just under three to play. The Red Wings thinking they can
nice
have
bounce.
Their shots.
Nice bounce.
Bertuzzi tries for it, he does!
Wow. Young potential draftee all over the country, all over the world.
Into the slot for Athanasiou.
The amazing thing is only 11 Penguins and 7 Red Wings who played the first meeting of the season, December 27th, are in the game tonight.
They score! Bertuzzi's got another one! He's got 21 on the season!
He didn't have much room for this one, but boy did he ever thread the needle. My goodness.